What's up, guys? Welcome back to the Tenorshare channel. As an Apple device user, you may face various types of problems when you update your phone to the new iOS, or transfer data from the old one to the new iPhone, and so on. Such as your iPhone is stuck on the Apple logo, stuck in recovery mode, stuck on the loading screen, or your iPhone is just frozen on the home screen. Don't worry, it is very normal for Apple device users. It may relate to hardware or software issues, even some bug in iOS which just needs a reliable system repair tool to fix it. Just like this. After a few clicks here, your iPhone will restart and back to normal again. This tool called Tenorshare ReiBoot can fix more than 150 iOS system issues, like the bugs we just mentioned. As long as the bug is not caused by hardware, ReiBoot can help you solve it. Now let's see how to use ReiBoot. Connect your iPhone to your PC or Mac, and then go back to ReiBoot. Here I want to introduce your one click to enter or exit recovery mode function first. Just click this button on the left, then your phone will enter recovery mode. It's so convenient, and you don't need any manual operation. In addition, click exit recovery mode option next to it. Your iPhone will get out of recovery mode in seconds, which is totally free. Next, I'll show you an important function, iOS system repair function. Click the green start button. Then you can see here have two options. The standard repair can fix most of the iOS device's bugs, like iPhone or iPad stuck on recovery mode screen, stuck on Apple logo, and any other bugs that I didn't mention, and it won't cause any data loss. It's safe and work. The deep repair is an enhanced version of standard repair. If standard repair is not able to fix your iPhone issues, you can use deep repair. Let's go give the standard repair a try. Here ReiBoot will require you to download the latest firmware. Click download and wait for a while. Then click start to proceed. Your iPhone will start to repair. All you need to do is be patient and make sure don't disconnect your iPhone during the process. When the process is done, you can access your iPhone without any problem. All your apps and data are still here. It's so effective. If you don't know how to factory reset your iPhone to factory default, then you can click this reset device option on the bottom of ReiBoot. The process is basically the same as standard repair, so I'm not going to show you step by step. Tenorshare ReiBoot, the best iOS system repair and reset tool for all iOS bug. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to give us a thumb up. Stay tuned for our next video.